place to find a lover, so the bar is where I go. Me and my friends at the table doing shots, drinking fast and then we talk slow. Come over and start up a conversation with just me, and trust me, I'll give it a chance. Now I'll take my hand, stop, but find the man on the jukebox, and then we start a dance, and I'm singing like,
girl, you know I want your love, you're what's that made for somebody like me.
So we are now in Rome, and we're just at our hostel. We just had dinner, it's like 11 o'clock now, pretty much. Had a bit of a late dinner, we only got here at like 8 or something. But yeah, the dinner was good. It was like really cheap, I think. Did you think it was like quite cheap? And we got, like, the wine was like €3 for a glass. Real good. And we got free limoncello shots, which I think is both of our new favorite drinks. Mm-hmm. Am I right?
Yes.
Yes.
Right.
Yes. So that was nice. And yeah, now we're just back in the hostel. I'm ready for bed. I'm so tired. We just got to Rome today, so travel life always makes me tired. And we did a lot of walking this morning, and Raul was really tired, and I feel like now I'm tired. So we might watch Eat, Pray, Love, if you're still feeling that. I feel like I'm still feeling that, but I might fall asleep during, because I am feeling a little tipsy from the wine. I'm not going to lie. The glasses here are like not like a glass of wine. It's not like a standard drink. It's like an entire, like they fill it like almost to the top. Like it's great.
It's lit.
It's
lit.
It's lit. But yeah, our hostel room's really cool. It's like pretty large and there's only 4 beds. So there's 2 of us and there's one other guy, which we already met. He seems cool. He's from Brazil and there's nobody at there for now, but we'll see. There's also this little, I don't even know, chair? Chaise lounge kind of thing. It's cool. It's like tapestry. There's like dogs and stuff. I don't know. It's cool. We have like a cool selfie mirror over here as well. Hey, what's up? Hello. And we have our own bathroom, which is real good. Am I right? Am I right? Am I right? I'm right. So yeah, that's the update. Welcome to the Florence What I Eat in a Day vlog. And we'll see what we get up to tomorrow.
slow down, 'cause your words are saying something different than your eyes. Oh, if only we could make it so we didn't have to try so hard to stay in time again. Well, show me how, and you will leave me wanting more.
Ciao, Martina.
Sometimes, you know, what else can we do when we're feeling low? So take a deep breath and let it go.
Let it go.
You shouldn't be drowning on your own. And if you feel you're sinking, I will jump right over to cold, cold water for you. And although time may take us into different places, I will still be patient with you.
Today.